Jack Avalon. I will bury you.
Worm Rest Accord, attack!
This cannot be. The tower must fall.
Advance to the front! Twilight's Hammer is retreating. The temple is ours. Fortify your positions within.
I'm out of range. It's too far away. The flow of darkness abates. It seems you truly are the heroes of legend.
The dragon's soul is too great. I cannot wield it safely.
Then truly, we are lost.
Not necessarily. I believe, yes, it just might work. The focusing iris within the Eye of Eternity may allow us to converge the matter.
Don't scream just yet, little pups. We'll cleanse this world of your kind. You'll not leave this place alive. Swagger all you like. You pups don't stand a chance. Flee now while you can. Cowards! You pack of weak dogs.
What brings you to
praise
me, mortal?
Praise the Titans. They have returned.
Not entirely unexpected.
Excellent. We will begin the ritual at once.
The ritual will take much from us, as it requires a very piece of our being. We will be weakened greatly.
Heroes, this burden falls to you once again. You must protect us from Deathwing's forces, while we imbue the dragon's soul with the power of the Aspects. Speak to me when you are ready to begin.
Loktar, friend, what is it you wish?
It
It is good to see you again, Alexstrasza. I have been busy in my absence. Twisting your pitiful whelps into mindless abominations, bent only to my will. It was a very painful process.
They are my clutch no longer. Bring them down. I need a target. Too far away. I don't have a target. I need a target. I don't have a target. I need a target. I need to get closer. I don't have a target. I need a target. I don't have a target. I need a target. I don't have a target. I need a target.
Mere welts. Experiments. A means to a greater end. You will see what the research of my clutch has yielded. Nefarian, Anixia, Sinestra, they were nothing. Now you face my ultimate creation. The hour of twilight is nigh. The sun sets on your pitiful, mortal existence.
I sense a great disturbance in the balance approaching. The chaos of it burns my mind.
I am the beginning of the end. The shadow which bloodshot the sun. The bell which tolls your doom. For this moment alone was I made. Look upon your death, mortal, and despair. But I am Altraxia.
It is done. Our power now resides within the Dragon Soul. Our fate lies with you, Earthwater.
Teresa, Karen, Margra, I will not fail you. I will not fail this world.
Welcome.
~100%
Fear causes hesitation. All ahead, fool.
Everything depends on our speed. We can't let the destroyer get away.
Engines are damaged. We're sitting ducks up here.
You won't get near the master. Dragon Riders! Attack!
All hands to battle stations. These monsters away from the ship! Concentrate everything on the armored Drake.
It's too far away.
It's not tragic to die doing what you love.
Fear causes hesitation, and hesitation will cause. Destroyer! And shoot Palina, Dorini!
only to be brushed from my back.
Loktar, friend.
It is done. At last, this destroyer has met his end. Now, we can begin to heal our world.
You have accomplished the impossible. Succeeded where all Azeroth feared you would fail. Before you is the Cache of the Aspects.
Loktar, friend. What is it you wish?
You have more than earned the right.
Though you may want to hurry.
Loktar, friend, what is it you wish?
You have done nothing! I will tear your world apart!
I will bring you closer to the Emerald Dream. Seek safety there when the fight becomes too intense.
I'm out of range. I need a target.
I will slow the destroyer's attacks when I can.
I don't have a target.
I am Deathwing, the destroyer, the end of all things. Inevitable, indomitable, I am the Cataclysm.
The unknown, transcendent power of the Emerald Dream. I now heal unto the dragon's soul.
Hurry, heroes. In mere moments, Deathwing's Cataclysm will complete what he's begun and end the world. Join me in the attack, now!